Seth Rollins climbing second rope, top rope. Oh, you should hit the coup de grace. Steal his move. Steal it. Or frog splash. Oh, knees up. What? Covered him. One, two, two. Sweet. Wow. That was insanely close. That was, he got the knees up. Yo, Sheamus and Cesaro coming on down. Well, it's only right. Return the favor since Jason Jordan interrupted your match. So, Jason Jordan, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. He's backing up. And I see Balor Club behind him too. Oh, yeah, I see them. Oh, he ducked between them. They took on the Balor Club and they're fighting. Yo, you don't even have to. They can fight Jason Jordan for you. They were gonna fight Jason Jordan! Doesn't matter. They just wanna fight. It's cool. It's cool. Oh, Finn Balor! Yo, Balor taking out everybody. He didn't even care. He's like, wait, you're in my club? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna take you out. I'm gonna run, jump, and take you out. Ooh! Connects with the kick to Seth Rollins and now coup de grace. I know I can't say it right, guys. You always tell me I can't. I try. Coup de grace! They moved out the way! Cesaro! Forearm off the ring apron. Turns around under the clothesline. Oh, Jason Jordan grabs his legs. Jason Jordan grabs his legs. Oh, the ropes. Curb stomp! What the heck? He just run the curb stomp in! Whoa! Seth Rollins with the curb stomp! And the win! And I think it just woke up all my neighbors. Yikes. Okay. Be quiet now, Lynch. Be quiet. Yo, curb stomp. He just brought back the curb stomp. Yo. Good match. Good match.